Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. Yesterday I found the new Scrabble crossword from the National Lottery. So I thought today I'll do a battle with them, along with the old boy, the VIP. Thought we'd battle them out. I think the VIP is going. I think that's why they've changed it to a Scrabble one instead. This came out last week, the Scrabble one, but I've just found it. Anyway guys, before I get started with this battle between the old and the new, I just got a few shout outs to make. The first shout out is to Howard Matlock. Guys, please, if you haven't joined this man, I suggest you do. He has got a great channel, awesome content. We're trying to get this man to 1K. We're trying to get him to 1K. So guys, please go and show Howard a lot of love because he does deserve this 1K. Thank you very much. Second announcement, the announcement I'm going to make. I did put a community tab up post yesterday. I don't know if anyone, a lot of people have seen it, but I am going live. I'm back live on the 31st of January. So not this Friday, but next Friday. So Friday, the 31st of January at 9 p.m., I'll be live. I'm so excited. I will be doing a big live stream because I need to make up for not doing them for a couple of weeks, so I'm making up for it. That being said, back to today, we have the battle between the two cash words. See who comes on top. Let's go. Right, we'll go for the old boy first. We'll go for the VIP. Right, we go for the VIP first because get the bonus first. Right, it's no bonus today. Just move this across. There we go. Scratch all my letters off. Letters all scratched off. Right. See if we can get any winners. Okay. Y. There's no W, but there's a H and a Y. Yell, there's no E or L, just the Y. Enter, there's no E. There's N, there's T. There's no R either, so it's just N and T on that one. Edge, no E, just D and G. Alert, there's no E and R, but I know there's an A. There's no L either. Oh my lord. There's only A and the T. With W, no W. Achieve, ACHI, no E. So all the letters apart from the E. Right, tuxedo, T. There's a U either, no. T, X, and D. Or OA, there's no R. Zoo, right, there's our first word. Zoo's our first word. Barn. There's no B and there's no R, so it's just A and N. Permanent. No P, no E, no R. So we've got an M and A, N, no E, N and T. Alpha, A, no L, no P. It's just A and H in that one. Essence, no E, there's S.
N and C, there's no E. Say, S-A-Y, that's our second word. We've got zoo and say so far. Can we find another word? Heritage. H, no E, no R. Got I, so far we've got H, no E, no R, I. There's a T. There's an A. There's a G as well, I think. Yeah, G. No E. Team. Every letter apart from E. Reveal. No R, no E. We've got a V. And an A, no L. Alright, so the VIP didn't come through for us. Let's see if the Scrabble can do any better. So it's the new Scrabble cash word. And a bit different, there's no bonus on this one. We have a multiplier instead, which is awesome. Interesting to see if this does any better. Never done Scrabble. I think Scrabble's come out before, but I've never done it myself personally. So here we go. All the letters off. That's better. There we go. Okay. Let's go the top to the bottom. So clock. That's our first word there. C-L-O-C-K. Clock. Cement, no, I know it's an E. C, got an M, and then a T, just no E. Hamster, no H, got A, M, S, T, and R, no E. Shy. S-Y. We've got no H. Cycle. Got C-Y-L. No E. Case. C-A-S. No E. Sediment. Right, definitely got an E. I know he got an E. S-D-I-M-N-T. Net, I know we haven't got an E, but we've got an N. And 10 as well, we ain't got an E. Courgette. C-O-U-R. G, there's no E, but there's T. Enough, again, we've got no E, so we've got N-O-U-G, no H. Night, N-I-G, no H. And we've got no E, but we've got D. Across here, area. Sail, we've got all the letters apart from E. Drum, D-I-U-M, that's our second word. Rent, no E. Then we've got no E, we've got T, R, and we've got an L as well. Wow. Them E's and D's and H's are definitely needed in that one. Wow. Okay. So we've only got two words on each. There's no winner today. It's all right. I'll do another battle on this next week, I think. Make it a weekly battle with these two. What would the multiplier be if there was a winner? It'd have been a times two, but no win today on the scratch cards, on the crosswords. But that's okay. It's a fun little battle, actually. So we'll probably do this on a Tuesday now, till further notice, until the VIPs go, which would be awesome. So guys, if you do like the video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Sorry, hit the bell button underneath. If you don't like using that S word, come and join the channel if you like what you see. Yeah, and please guys, as I said in the start of the video, if you haven't joined Harold Matlock, please do. He is a great friend. He's got a fantastic channel. Awesome content. We're trying to get him to 1k. Let's go and do it for him. Go and send him some love. And also, so I said at the start again, I'm going live on the 31st of January at 9 p.m. I'll see you all soon. Take care.